managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, such is the lot of an attacking player. Some days it works for you, and other days not at all, Lee.
Yeah, well, the stats don't lie. Not enough has been done by the team, and he has to take some of the blame for that. Too easy to mark would suggest to me he needs to run around a little bit more. It's not rocket science, Derek.
Can they nudge in front? In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. Pham on the offensive. Oh, what an opportunity. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring form. Will he find the net? Well, to deny him from point-blank range like that, brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself.
And he's fired over the corner. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational. And he's made it up, and the ball is in the net. Well, the goal will not stand. It is... And he's broken free. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely...
Might be a chance here. It's got to be. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. That is what you call a gilt-edged opportunity not taken.
Well, you visualise the game before you play it, and I'm pretty sure he probably...
And he's made headway. And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined. And he's through here. Speaks to the quality of that performance. Slipshod passing. Well, not very clever defending. Will it be? And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. Can they take advantage of the situation? A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. And continues his run. Is it going to be? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.